we are conducting our lottery in our gymnasium due to the demands from our community, which tells us a lot. Thank you very much for trusting us. And every year, we are receiving over 1,200 applications. Unfortunately, we can only accommodate initially 80, maybe another 20 or 40 during the year to let them in our school due to the capacity. So I would like to introduce our school PQ president and vice president to welcome you all and introduce yourself. Please welcome our 712 PTO president, Ms. Claudia de la Cruz, and also our PTO vice president, Ms. Lena Garcia.
Welcome everybody, welcome parents. My name is Claudia de la Cruz, I'm the president of the PTO for campus 7th to 12th grade. I want to welcome you all. Thank you for trusting the school, it's a great school. I'm a parent myself here. Buenas tardes a todos los padres, bienvenidos. Soy la presidenta Claudia de la Cruz del campus de séptimo a doceavo grado. Bienvenidos a todos y gracias por confiar en esta escuela.
Good afternoon to everyone. I'm Lena Garcia. I'm the vice president of the PTO from kindergarten to sixth grade. We want to welcome you to the lottery. Thank you for choosing Patterson Charter School. It's an awesome school. My son is just in kindergarten, but it's a really, really, really good school. Thank you so much and have a great day.
Thank you. So I would like to introduce the officials who are going to certify the lottery tonight. So we have Mrs. Rose Bortle, notary public. She will be notarizing each paper. And also we have attorney of our school, Ms. Brenda List, witness the lottery, and also our IT director, Mr. Yanda Dere, will be conducting the lottery. Also, our Director of Instruction, Dr. Miceli, will be announcing the names. So please welcome our school register, Ms. Pomales, to tell you about the procedure. Thank you. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you so much. Over the procedure on how the lottery is conducted. As you all know, everyone put an application from K to 12. We will be accepting 80 kindergarten students today only. All other students will be going into a waiting list. As soon as spots are open, I will start calling parents of the waiting list, starting from number one and moving myself down. The procedure to the lottery starts with Cleveland first, Patterson District second, outside district third. All the students, like I said, will be put on a waiting list today. Kindergarten will be 80 spots open today. All kindergarten students that are accepted today, please go into the cafeteria and visit the Patterson Board of Ed desk and pick up a form that you need to fill out for the Patterson Board of Ed when you visit them to register your child at the district. If you are accepted and you belong to an outside district, the state, Clifton, Garfield, Novi, et cetera, you need to visit your district Board of Ed. Make an appointment and you need to register your child with them before attending PCSSP. Gracias por venir esta noche. Voy a empezar con los procedimientos de la lotería. Estudiantes se escogen en el siguiente orden. Hermanos primero, el distrito de Patterson y último los distritos de afuera. The state, Clifton, Garfield, etc. Vamos a empezar esta noche con el grado kinder. Vamos a seleccionar 80 niños del grado kinder. Todos los otros datos serán puestos en una lista de espera, ya que no hay espacio disponible en este momento. Todos los estudiantes de kinder que son aceptados hoy, por favor, de recoger un formulario de la Junta de Educación de Paxton que van a necesitar cuando vayan a registrar los niños. So good luck. And after Ms. Sally, we will be giving you the names of everyone that is happening in the kindergarten.
I wish I was bilingual. Yo hablo un poco en español. Listo. We have some great students. I hope you met some of our cheerleaders. They've been with us for many, many years, and hopefully your kids will be with us for many years to come. We only wish that we had more openings to bring all of your children into our school. Unfortunately, we do not. So we'll hear first our first 80 kindergarten students who will be offered a position. We'll start with Kenneth Nadal, Seneca Rogers, Juliana Espinal, Angelino LaFranca, Zachary Robinson, Ronaldo Roman, Genesis Navarro, Brandon Noest, Ernest Rucker, Jordan Barahoma, Amani Morgan, Jade Slap, Nia Brown, Alexander Conte, Annabelle Vasquez, Ryan Leary, Nayla Robinson, Iona Jones, Jaden Navarro, Paris Dennis, Isabella Victoria, Emma Garcia, Sophia Guerrero, Natalie Rodriguez, Carmelo Vasquez, Jay Sean Lee, Jason Rowe, Diego Carrasco Garcia, Jamily Ortiz, Roberto Morel, Lindsay Solano, Jordan Mitchell, Jeremiah Kennedy, Soraya Cummings, Matias Echevarria, Emmanuel Gutierrez, Maya Ballard, Elijah Rubel Davis, Jadiel Sostre, Abdullah Alatia, Nicole Vargas, Jordan Delgado, Ariel Barrett, Jasmine Rodriguez, Valeria Valdivasio, Ardit De Leon, Anthony Gonzalez, Arhamba Al-Mamon, Jeremiah Perez, Tishale Blanco Gonzalez, Adriana Ali, Ennis Hasid, Alana Marshall, Janaella Phillips, Sebastian Tejoso, Brian Ajay, J. Marie Soriano, Rihanna Davey, Jane Rodriguez, Nicholas Casavaros, Deva Burton, Michael Martinez, Jarrell McMillan, Isabella De Leon, Charlene Mendoza, Daniela Garcia, Tiara Knox, Emily De Leon, Madison Pele, Isaiah Polanco, Ezequiel Campos, Ezekiel, Sophia Lopez, Ryan Vivero, Gianella De La Torre, Shaylee Capilar, Eliana Reyes, Jada Martinez, Genesis Hernandez, Jaren Guzman Cruz, Autumn Porter, and now we are into our wait list. So those first 80 students will be able to offer positions in our school, and now the rest of the students are going to be put onto the wait list. So as Ms. Kamala said, if your name was called, if you're a Patterson resident, please go into the gym, into the cafeteria, and do registration with Patterson Public School so that your child can be transferred to us for their kindergarten. We welcome you to PCSST. Those of you who have not been selected yet, you're going to see we're going to go through every grade now, and your child will be put on the wait list. We can't put anybody into second or third or ninth grade until we know that we have a seat available. State will let us take all of it as much as we wish we could. So everyone else is going to be getting a position on the wait list. So as we go through, watch for your child's name. That'll be your wait list position. And we'll be posting all of those lists again in the cafeteria. So if you don't see it, you'll be able to check in there and see the wait list position. Thank you very much.
Espera para los otros grados. Hay que esperar para los otros grados.
Sí,
ya no. Tercero. Usted.
Quinto.
Va a llamar grado por grado.
Sí, mira, estás empezando 320 personas.
Sí, ahorita es para Kinder.
Sí, pero estás empezando 320 personas.
¿Cuánto?
320, sí. 240 que hay más afuera y 80 que
no. No, pero 80 solo de Kinder.
Sí, pero que si no te acuerdas que
es importante. ¿Cuántos eran? ¿Ingresarán todos? 80,
son 320 que están presentados.
No, pero 80 ya solo es 15. Ya pasó.
Ya pasó.
O sea, ahora toca primero,
ahora segundo. Toca primero, lo que están
los 80 ya pasó. Kinder. Sí. Solo
Kinder. Están mandando la gente que se
ha quedado. Claro, pero es la de Kinder.
De Kinder, sí.
Ahora toca primero, segundo, tercero, y ustedes esperen para quinto. Va a empezar primero, segundo. Así como digo al quinto. Hasta las 7.
Sí,
y sale pantalla grande. Pues ahorita hay que esperar hasta 7 horas que sea. No creas, no matarán aquí.
We are going to continue with the first grade students. They are all going to be in the waiting list.
No hay opción para nadie.
Primer grado es
sí, primera.
¿Cuántos cupos quedó?
Cero.
Ahora son 80.
¿Ah?
80.
No, cero.
No hay.
No hay vacante.
No hay.
No hay vacante. Cero.
No, es. Los...
¿Ah?
Ellos no, ya.
Yo dije que hay 180 populares, pero no hay grapa ninguna.
Come on. Here come our second graders. These are our waitlist positions. I know we all want to be in, but you can check out where you are on the waitlist. The kindergarten list was just sent to the gym, to the cafeteria to be posted. So if you need to double check your number, you can go into the cafeteria now for the kindergarten list. We're almost ready with the first grade without being just a minute or so.
Gracias. ¿Cuántos ganaron la batalla?
100.
Okay, our first grade list is going to the cafeteria now. Double check the first graders and their positions. Here comes grade three. You can see we only have 71 applications for grade three, so this is starting a little bit faster. Our second grade list is now certified and it's going to be posted. We'll need second grade parents to check that out now. Some of our fourth graders. Coming up fourth grade. Thank you. And third grade parents, we just sent a list to the cafeteria. Our waitlist numbers are available in the cafeteria for grade 3. Just in case you needed some snacks, the World is Our Classroom group is fundraising in the front lobby. So if you need a little something to eat or drink, I'll be waiting here. Go visit the World is Our Classroom students, support our PCSST kids. And here comes grade 5. Ooh, 90.
No, no, digo, salió la número. ¿Qué número salió? Tres. Pues sí, tiene chance cuando es primero. Claro. Cuando es número alto, no se tiene.
No, sí.
¿Cuándo aplicaron ustedes?
Oh, la vez pasada, hace un mes.
¿Hace un mes?
¿Qué me discutió? Siete.
And those are 6th grade students. And we are ascending to the 5th grade out of the cafeteria. Here come our new 7th grade wait list. This is a niche. We're about ready to start the ninth grade. Now we've got almost 200 ninth grade applications. Let's see where your child is.
What?
Here come our 10th grade students. Here come the two senior actors.
Wow.
Thank you.
Gracias.